What's up, everyone? It's Mayhew 3 coming to you from Luigi's Mansion 3. Alright, time to get another episode of the series. Alright, so yeah, new features and all that, let's see. Oh, 20th floor? Oh my god, it's been doubled. Okay. So before we continue, let's check out that DLC. Is it free or? Okay, we know this one's available. This one's later. But hold on, let me see if this is free or not. Be right back. Okay, so it turns out there was no... Well, there is a DLC, but I have to pay for it. So, well, that's unfortunate. Oh, well. I don't mind. It's fine. I can still go in as a regular Luigi. Hold on, before we keep going, let me check one last thing. Alright, let's continue. What floor were we on again? I think it was 6, right? Yeah. Before we move on to 7, let me check something real quick. Let's see if that boo responded, or is it there yet? Whew, it's gonna be a tough call where it's gonna be yet. It's a pretty big area, so...
Mario.
Alright. Help? Luigi, you want to start running? Like, he's better than moving forward. Is my controller busted or something? Okay, here we go. I think my controller's busted. I think I'm... Oh, here we go. It looks like it's either this one or... I think it's this one. Blue at arms. Okay, found him. Good. Okay, that wasn't too tough. Whew, thank goodness. Uh Okay, did not see that coming. He was definitely was not there. Alright, let's do what we actually came here to do. Garden Suites, let's do it. Now this one's a flower? Oh wow. Okay, so... Wow, okay, interesting. That was just a guess. Whoa. All right, our first gem is shaped like a flower. Nice. Or hard to say it was a flower or a star at first. All right. No, I'm not having you guys. Nope. Okay, wow. Another elevator? No, it's a door. Hold on. Something about that about this tree. That's it? There's one of the buttons. Okay, I feel like that's some sort of trick. I don't think a button wouldn't just sit there. Or pretty much the main thing I came here for wouldn't just sit there. Okay, nothing hidden? Alright.
Whoa!
was one gigantic Venus flytrap. Okay. Or in my case, man trap. Oh boy. Okay. What's going on? Oh, wow. Oh boy. Are you serious? So, how? Oh. Oh my God, okay. Okay, I gotta get out. I gotta come in and go the other way, okay? What the? Is this something hidden? Yes, it is. What? Oh boy. The reason I came up here. Just money? Alright, let's move on. Gotta hit me with a flower? Seriously? Oh, What? Was that a snake? Our second one, purple. Cool. Hold on, I didn't do that in the other room. Hold on. Give me one sec. So we already found our two gems so far. Nice. So, wow. These gems can be hiding in plain sight. They're shaped like flowers, so they can be hidden anywhere, in any one of these flowers. So we already got yellow and purple. Where can the next ones be? Swear to God, if you don't flash that light at him. I'm watching the timing. I think I'm good right here. Wow. Yeah, you better run, coward. Alright. I wonder. I'm about to say I can't go back down? Oh. Oh boy, thorns. Oh geez, of course. Okay, it can't break, so there's a reason why that can't break. No faucets? Okay. Hmm. I see, I gotta move this. Oh. No? Hold on. Whoops, I wasn't holding it. There we go. Then go to this toilet. Oh, I'm glad I did not land on my head. Okay. That's using your brain, Luigi. Oh, wait. That noise. Oh boy, these guys? Okay. New ghosts, alright. No. I'm here. Oh, that explains it. Okay. That explains why we couldn't do anything. Okay, now we can. Nothing? Okay, I guess there was nothing hidden. It was just another brute just sitting right here in the grass. Alright. So we just uncovered a new ghost. Oh boy, what now? Oh, same story. Oh, of course! Oh! Oh wow! Okay, this story again. Not gonna lie, that kinda got me a little bit with a jump scare. Oh, no, well, hold on, whoa. Good thing I got out of the way, because that was close. Okay. I figured there'd be a gem after that. Well, I was thinking Peach wanted that dress? Oh well. I think after all that luggage she had, I think she's good. Oh, there's something. I just destroyed this whole room. Okay. Whoa! Okay! A double hit! Wow! That was clever! Crap, I did not see that coming. That explains why they kept giving me so many hearts. Okay, wow. This whole place is a death trap. I thought the previous one was a death trap. Oh, this is worse. Okay. Oh, I see that. One shot.
Oh, yeah.
Alright. Oh, here's something. A missing pole. That's it? Oh, there has to be more to it. That was one watermelon I did not want to eat. Oh, yeah, right. Yeah, he can lift a piano by himself. Oh, I think I was supposed to use those to smash the bench. Oh, dang.
Wow.
But will that work? Hold on, let me see, will everything reset? Nope. Thank you. Why am I holding on to this? Oh boy, more. Oh, no. Whoa! Oh man, I didn't know that's what I could do. Oh man. Hold on, let me see something real quick. I'll be right back. Okay. So yeah, I'm going back to make sure I didn't miss any gems. So that's one. So let's keep going. Okay, that's number four. Okay, it seems like the rest of the gems I gotta keep going, so let's keep going. Okay, can't get through there. Oh, whoops. Oh, Seriously, what kind of water is that? Oh my god. Oh, there we go. Now we can get in. Ow. Wow. There's a chest right... How do we get that? There's one. Now how do I get that? Oh. Alright. So I guess this is just a secret area to go to? I think I see what I gotta do. Strange. So, do I actually have to make that jump? I'm glad I didn't take damage, but, ooh, seriously. Okay, wow. How's Luigi supposed to get up there? Oh. Hold on. Huh, so there was two ways to get that chest. Okay. Calm down, Luigi. I know you missed the old Mario days. What the? What in the world? Okay, makes sense. What the? Oh boy, we're getting close to that thing's mouth. No! Oh, I see that jam.
Wow.
How do I get that? Hold on, not yet. I see. Are we seriously doing this? There's a button. No!
No, 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 no.
Oh, no! Oh, no! You gotta be kidding me! Alright, all garden gems, all garden sweets gem, nice. Now, really? Now, how the heck do we get back down? Seriously, how do we get back down? Okay, I'm not even gonna lie, my heart stopped for a second. Oh my god, damn.
Ha ha!
Oh, here we go. Oh, okay, whoa. Hello? Okay. Ow! He pushed me. Okay, well. Here! Let me keep this in the middle of the room so I can, you know. You are annoying! Alright. You got 8th floor? Finally. That was a bit of a pain in the ass, boss, but I think the previous one was a little bit worse. These boss fights are getting a little bit challenging, so... What the heck was that? Damn rat. Whoa. Well, I guess what some people say was wrong. Money do fall off come from trees. Or fall off trees. Alright, Number 8, my favorite number. Elevator was a little shaky that time. Alright. think I did everything I wanted to do. So, like I said, thanks for watching from Mario 3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Luigi's Mansion 3. Oh boy, like I said, these boss fights are getting more challenging. So yeah, see you then, next episode. Later!